oil in that, make it using oil. We take it out of the ground, take it to the oil refinery, and turn it into all these things, like cars, coffee, computers, and candles, hairspray, hoovers, hearing aid candles, fire, steam, inhale, and the food, plastic hooters that make a funny noise. And all of that, made using this incredible substance that we use every day. Made from oil. Light bags, crayon goods, washing on the belly. Food, grease, petroleum, jelly, fishing on fertilizer, cake on the phone. Makeup, letters of the mobile phone. All of that, every day, we use oil. For example, agriculture, building, transport, heating, cooking, driving, washing, frying, all of these things every day, everyone, everywhere using oil. Mark, there's always solutions to it. Hundreds of scientists and green institutions. No stone left unturned, no opportunities lost. No expenses spared, no matter what the cost. We've determined to make our technology greener, so that you can have your conscience cleaner. That's right, hybrid cars will keep us on the move. Biofuels is our new latest and improved. Ecotourism will spread global wealth and, green consumerism, it's good for your health. There we have it, yes, there you go. Carbon capture, it's our best plan yet. And offset trading, well, you can do it on the net. High-tech oil drilling, nuclear power, new forms of energy discovered by the hour. Does your carbon footprint worry you? Well now, your eco dream can come true. You can have your holiday in Malaysia. A real eco dream fantasia. The people of the world unite and discuss. And these are the solutions you can get from us. We've got answers to save us all.